All right, welcome to the second episode. Last episode, we talked about having the buyer's consult, and now hopefully we are your agent.
So now what?
On this episode, we're going to talk about pre-approval.
That's right, so it's time for pre-approval, and that means we're going to speak with a lender to secure funds for purchasing a home. There are a bunch of programs out there that can help you with some down payment assistance. There are some programs for teachers. There's even programs for first responders. These different loans that you may qualify for depend on a few things. They depend on your credit history, your work history, and your debt-to-income ratio. And these are all things that the lender will go over with you.
That's right. It's not just about getting into a home and viewing it. We want to make sure that you're secure in your financial future. So we want to make sure that you know what type of loan products that you can get, because there's conventional, VA, USDA, FHA, and we want to make sure that you know which loans you can get. That's why we do the pre-approval.
And finally, another reason for a pre-approval and why it's so important is that that lender is going to tell you the price range of homes we need to be looking for, so you're comfortable with your monthly payments. For us, it's not about just getting you into a home. It's about making sure you are building a secure future for you and your family, and you don't have any financial stress because we went too high on your budget. We also want to make sure to avoid home heartbreak. Carol never, the McBride Group never wants to show you a home that you fall in love with and can't instantly make an offer on.
We know it's exciting to go and look at homes, but we need that pre-approval letter first. That way, when we look at homes and you fall in love with it, we can take action fast, and we can help you make the offer and get things going there. But what if you're paying cash? You're not doing financing. Well, that's where we need the proof of funds letter. A proof of funds letter is just a letterhead from your bank saying you have this amount of money in your account and you are able to purchase the home.
All right, so we are definitely getting closer. We've had our buyer's consultation and you've picked your agent. We are pre-approved, so that means we are ready to go house hunting. Next time on So Now What, we're going to talk about the house hunting expectations and what you can look forward to when we're looking for your new home. If you have any questions about this process or you would like the McBride Group to have one of our trusted lenders reach out to you, please always feel free to contact any of us on the McBride Group. I'm Megan Thomas, the buyer specialist, and this is Carol, our other buyer specialist, and we are looking forward to getting you home.